Hello, welcome back to Mother Free. In the last episode, we covered the end of chapter 4, defeat a boss. This time we're gonna actually fight another boss, but it's an optional one this time. So let's hope we do well against this guy. Let's go right into chapter 5 now. Cutscene again. That explains a lot. Tower of Thunder. So we'll get going then. There's a guy up there, but we're not going there. Want to enter this cave first. It's a hot spring, yes. Enter through here, I guess. Yeah, okay. Alright. Let's talk to the frog. I do want to get withdraw some DP. I'm gonna actually withdraw most of that. So now we can talk to the mole. I want to buy some stuff for the mole from this mole guy. For Kumator, we want to buy this fly charm. Magical pendant which she had already. And I also want to buy for her this ribbon. I'll probably sell those in a sec once I know if I really want to do that. Duster we also want to buy. Sparrow bandana. What does Lucas have equipped? You know. Bitter stick. Mini charm. Alright. Okay, I think we want to get the fly charm for Lucas as well. But I'll sell some stuff so we have more DP. Right, okay. Now there's a Capricorn bracelet in there. I don't think I selected it, but that's more a barium, but we can find one of those in a gift box later on, so we don't really need to buy that right now. So, go through here. Come out up here. That's something new there. I'm gonna quickly save. Don't exactly know how we get back to Silk Castle. I think we have to head back through the back through the area from before. Can we get back through here, or are we going to have to go through that area to get there? Okay, no, I think we're going to have to head back to the train station. The fireworks inside that. Very nice. But nothing else interesting. Are we okay? We're gonna have to fight these guys, I guess. Okay, that's a new one there. Oh, nice. Duster on that one. The Tangutan. I don't think I want to use PSI at the moment because I'm gonna save it for the boss now. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to head back to the train station to get there. So I shall just do that. Fine. Easy enough now that we have four people with us. Get off the train tracks, you. Now we're going to have to head through this area again. Head back to the castle. I'm probably going to cut most of this out, but I don't know yet. Maybe something interesting will happen. Fine. Alright, there we go, that's it. Back in town. Now, we want to head up to the castle. Lucas is feverish now as well. Here we go, getting another power. Yes, we want to head to the castle first to get a secret item by defeating a boss. Now this is optional, you don't have to do this part if you don't want to. We're gonna head to the same room we fought Mr. Passion in. Yeah. It's a stinky ghost, I remember that. Oh. Life up beta. No. Thank you. do another quick save. I'm probably going to end directly after the boss. Oh yeah, yeah. So we went the wrong way. No. I wonder what's this, actually. Did I ever go over here? This must have been near the end of the chapter. Yeah. Well, I guess we have an easy way back down. So that works for me. Never mind, we won't go this way. Always go the wrong way in this place. It's the rope snake. Of course Duster is the one who uses it. Oh. Oh yeah, that. No. I ain't doing that right now, sorry to say. I believe it would be up here, correct? I don't know why I'm saving so much this time. Sorry about that little interruption there. We're just about to get into the boss now. Well, I guess we'll have to fight this guy first. Wouldn't be too much trouble. Yeah. None at all, actually. Here we go. No. Great. So now, first we want to do is Lucas have offense up on himself. We can do that to everyone except Kumatora. Him use the scary mask. Kumatora use PSI move offense down for the first turn. Bony can just guard. Can use offense up on Duster next. Duster use scary mask again. Matora, she can attack with PK fire, but can guard for now. Everyone's favorite attack, that. Some good stuff. Can use offense up on Bony this time. Use the scary mask again. PK fire again. And Bony will guard again. Didn't work. I think we've got him all the way down by now. Like as far as his attack will go down. Use Life of Alpha on yourself. Duster, use the smoke bomb. It's lagging a bit. Fire. Bony. Does he have any thunder bombs on him? Because those are good. Okay, just one, but I'll let him use it. That's good for us. That does barely any damage. Lagging heavily. Now, let's PK love on him. Normal attack. PK fire. attack. Good, good. Sorry about the lag during this fight. Luke says some Thunder Bomb sounds, that's good, right? I think, at least. Don't think he's firing anymore, so I should probably use that to invest on him again. Yes, he does. Okay, good. Let's try it again. I know he is. Yeah, he's because did some damage to some of us. Thunderbomb on you, and do you have any food on you to give to the other guy? Yeah. Wait, no. Left in this battle. Why aren't you hitting Duster, the one who's on high health? I think we'll be fine. Once we go below 50, that's when we're not fine. Unfortunately, can't use a healing on Kumatora, so after she runs out of fire usages, it's basically her useless now. Okay, good. That was it. Right? We're fine. You're fine. That's a ton of experience points. I think everyone's gonna level up. Yeah, everybody leveled up that time. Brilliant. We got mystical shoes. These are for Duster. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Now Duster is gonna be a pretty big powerhouse after that. Look at that. Look at that there. Now you see how worth it that was, don't you? Very much so. We just simply knocked that one out of the way. So I'll just save here. This guy. I'm gonna end this episode here. Next time we're actually going to be moving on with the story. I'll head back to the area where we started off this episode at. Next episode, and then we'll do more things next time, continue the story, actually. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode, Mother Free. Goodbye.